On Thursday night, Jimmy Kimmel shared his thoughts in a rather serious monologue about the release of the GOP memo. Kimmel began by slamming House Intel Committee Chairman Devin Nunes, RCA, and calling him Donald Trump's lapdog, which he said was an insult to dogs and laps. He dismissed Nunes' memo as an obvious attempt to paint the FBI as biased against Trump and to discredit the work of the special counsel. "Here's how our government works now: if your party is in charge, you can lie, you can cheat, you can game the system to benefit your buddies. You can basically do whatever you want," Kimmel said. "Then, when a newspaper digs whatever you did up and publishes a story about it, you don't just attack the facts, you don't just attack the story, you attack the newspaper. The newspaper is biased even when the newspaper clearly isn't biased." He took aim at Trump for targeting the media whenever they report something he doesn't like and for attacking the FBI as the Russia investigation progresses. "Most of the people you say are against you are lifelong Republicans like Robert Mueller, who voluntarily enlisted in the Marines to fight in Vietnam, who served as U.S. Attorney, who served in the Department of Justice, who prosecuted John Gotti, who was named director of the FBI by President Bush. Robert Mueller is now against you. He turned somehow," Kimmel told Trump. "Jim Comey is against you. He turned. Rod Rosenstein, who you appointed, turned. They're all somehow part of this conspiracy against you and you want them out." Kimmel said maybe the most outrageous part about all of this is that Speaker Paul Ryan and Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell have been going along with it. "They will actually help you destroy the credibility of men they know are honest," Kimmel continued. "They will destroy the credibility of institutions that are necessary to secure this country to get what they want." He compared Paul Ryan to the ringmaster at the world's most perverted circus and challenged Trump that if he releases the memo that he should also release his tax returns.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe our channel for more news videos daily and for what's viral today. Also turn on post notifications and don't miss nothing. A thumbs up really makes me blessed.